From Saturday, October 31st to Thursday, December 17th, 2020, 5917 is once again hauling the ever-popular picnic train excursions. Here we see the loco passing through Penshurst on Saturday, October 31st, 2020, on its way to Kiama. Forty-7-16 from Lachlan Valley is once again assisting the train. We now see the locomotive passing through Carlton on its return journey. Next, Sunday, November 1st, 2020, we return to Carlton to see 5917 heading its way to Kiama once again. Later on in the day, we see the locomotive on its return journey in beautiful evening sunshine at Banksia. We now move to Saturday, November 7th, 2020, and we see 5917 during its third week pulling into Wollongong on the Illawarra South Coast to pick up booked passengers for the Highland Picnic Train. This was supposed to be the Highland Picnic Train to Robertson and Mossvale, but for health concerns due to COVID cases being found at Mossvale on November 6, The train will be heading to Summit Tank in the Illawarra Highlands instead, and then on to Kiama. We now see the 59 class loco departing for Summit Tank. .4204 from Lachlan Valley is assisting the train for the day. Later on, we see 5917 entering Kiama Station from High Marsh Park. Then we see the loco turning around on the turntable and then being serviced ready for its return trip to Sydney. Meanwhile, 4204 is seen shunting the carriages away into a siding. Thank you. We now move to Wartdale to see 5917 charging through the station on its return journey to Sydney. On Sunday, November 8th, 2020, we see the loco passing by Carlton heading towards Kiama once again. Although this was filmed in November, a bit of Christmas is seen on the streets of Carlton, quite fitting for our December edition. Next, we see it passing by at Alawa on its return journey to Sydney. On its fourth week, Saturday, November 21st, 2020, we see 5917 climbing through Alawa once again. Yeah. Then we see the locomotive passing through Penshurst on its way to Sydney on the return journey. Next day, Sunday, November 22nd, 5917 is now seen climbing through Genali on its way towards Sutherland to collect more booked passengers. And we see it on its return journey at Banksia. With the festive season looming and a rarity to see steam in the summer season in Australia, 5917, being all decorated for Christmas, is seen passing through Carlton on Saturday, December 5th, 2020. Next day, Sunday, December 6, 2020, we see the locomotive charging through Loftus after picking up passengers at Sutherland. Loftus is home to the Sydney Tramway Museum. A little addition was made to the festive look of 5917, as Santa Claus can be seen near on the left-hand buffer. We now come to the finale of the picnic train for 2020, and although this is the same engine hauling the same train, the difference here is that we see 5917 travelling on the main line on Wednesday, December 16th, 2020. Quite rare to see a mainline rail tour running on a weekday in New South Wales. We see the loco at Carlton. Then on the return journey, we see it passing through Carlton again, heading for Sydney. To conclude the video, we see 5917 at Cogra heading for Kiama once again on Thursday, December 17th, leaving behind a big smokescreen. More trips to Kiama have been announced for 2021, and we will be filming those trains in future Rail Around New South Wales videos, depending on the situation with COVID-19. This is where we conclude the New South Wales steam season for 2020. . 2020 was not the year we expected to be, thanks to the COVID-19 pandemic. But with things looking bright ahead in 2021, we hope to cover next year's steam season here full on. But we will have to wait and see what the situation will be like in the new year. Despite a short-lived New South Wales steam season, we'd like to give thanks to the various organisations that managed to run some steam events during the year. We also like to give thanks to all our viewers who had watched our videos this year, and hope that the new year looks bright for you as well wherever you are in the world.